And I think what they did for me in August of last year, when I got on screen with Roman for the first time after months of buildup, like their love for me is so contagious. Cause you know, you watch it through the television screen, and then people in like Little Rock, Arkansas are feeling that. They feel the love through their screen, and then it's just, it's contagious. So like they have elevated me, and like, oh, don't get me wrong, the story and Roman and that match and everything else elevated me. But I think what that match did for me really cemented me as far as taking me from the next level from where I was a year ago doing that stuff with Knoxville, which I'm not disparaging. It's one of the proudest matches of my career. But taking me from where I was on the card, or maybe how I was viewed at least internally or within some fans' eyes, Montreal helped really cement me as something else now, to the fact that I just main evented with my brother and won the tag team titles, which, by the way, have never been in the main event of WrestleMania ever. Little trivia for you there. And so we did that, and that's wild. And I think Montreal actually has a huge part to play with that.
Before we go, I just want to say one thing. We've talked about him being the MVP, and I've said it like you said, and it's true. Before I go, two things. The Usos, even though everybody loves them, everybody appreciates them, they're underappreciated. They're the best. Unbelievable. I don't have enough good words for them. And also, I said PWG helped us get here. Super Dragon helped us get here. There's two other guys that really helped us get here. Their names are Mark and Jay Briscoe. We lost Jay recently. I really hope we made him proud tonight, because God, great guys, and we really miss them.
Yeah. Life goes fast, and so it's nice to just enjoy these moments, I think. So yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you for being a part of it, and thank you for letting us do it.
Thank you.